MSNBC host Rachel Maddow defend her network's treatment of the 20 candidates they hosted, claiming she and the other debate moderators were studiously neutral. Appearing in the network's post-debate analysis, Maddow struggled to answer who she thought did well during Thursday's night's debate since she was a participant as a moderator. "When we're setting these things up, I mean obviously we're studiously neutral between the candidates," Maddow told her colleague Brian Williams. "We're trying not to give anybody a particularly hard time or a particularly easy time, trying to make sure that everybody gets on stage and that the most important stuff gets litigated." She added, "I don't think anybody on that stage didn't seem like they should be there. I didn't think anybody on that stage embarrassed themselves." Maddow told MSNBC anchor Nicole Wallace that she felt the weather shift when Senator Kamala Harris, California, went after former Vice President Joe Biden for his relationship with former segregationist senators as well as his record on busing, calling it magic in the moment. "There may be some 2020 candidates who would disagree with Maddow's claim of neutrality." The sister of Representative Tulsi Gabbard, DeHi, accused MSNBC of favoring Senator Elizabeth Warren, DeMass, who received a whopping 5 questions within 30 minutes during Wednesday night's debate. "It's clear who MSNBC wants to be president, Elizabeth Warren," Vrindavan Gabbard tweeted. "They're giving her more time than all of the other candidates combined. They aren't giving any time to Tulsi at all." Andrew Yang also accused NBC of turning off his mic when he tried to jump into the conversation numerous times during Thursday night's debate. "There were also a few times, FYI, where I just started talking, being like, hey, I want to add something there, and my mic was, like, not on," Yang told supporters following the debate. "And it's this sort of thing where, it's not like if you started talking, it takes over the convo. It's like I was talking, but nothing was happening. And it was like, oh fuck. So that happened a bit too."